Good morning, everyone in Facebook land. I'm heading out to the kitchen to make my two slices of toast and with grape jelly on it. Oh, I see there's dishes for me to do today. Yes. Oh well. At least I'm contributing somewhere. I'll talk to you later. Due to restrictions on what I can show on YouTube, I'm not gonna show anything from the neck down today. Excuse me. Going over to the fridge. Yes, isn't that exciting? Okay. Stacy's getting groceries today, so I'm organizing stuff so the fridge so she can put stuff in here when she gets back home. So we'll just gonna organize the fridge a little bit better. We'll see you for more adventures later. Got the fridge all organized. I'm gonna go watch a program quick. Damn, my remote control's all over the place, of course. Feels good to be up more. That's what we're gonna shoot for today. So the leg doesn't become more stiff. So, very well. It is approximately 10 o'clock in the morning now. So I'm gonna have a snack, which will be a Go-Gurt. Frozen Go-Gurt. That'll keep me in check until, you know, until lunchtime. We'll eat at noon. So, I wonder what Dylan's doing today. There's Dylan. He loves to be on my videos. Dylan just gave me a warning. Hi, Braden, what you doing? Doing anything special? You're not on, the video's off. Braden likes to be on the videos. All this walking around, I should have play that Benny Hill song. You know, the chase one where things go crazy and they chase each other around all the time. I'm gonna go back and forth here for a couple of rounds. So you know I'm walking around. We'll go into here, bedroom, and we'll go out to the living room again. Should have styled my hair. Journey out to the living room. I think I'm gonna make a pit stop at the bathroom. This I cannot involve you guys with. I got the business all taken care of. My hands are washed and sanitized. Now I'm gonna go out to the kitchen and make my health drink that a friend suggested I try the recipe. I'll let you guys all know what it is here. It's kind of a combination of a few things. Alrighty, we're in the kitchen.
I know I just mentioned the health drink. Well, I have to have it before I eat anything during the day, so that'll come in tomorrow's video. I will explain what I'm doing with mixing the ingredients together and such. And that you take before you have your day's meals and stuff. So just thought I'd fill you in on that.
Done with a good supper. We had chicken Alfredo tonight. Now I have to go in the town and pick Olivia up from work and bring her home. Kind of warm outside. So how is everyone today? Hope everyone's day went good. So watching my step here. Hopefully I can work in the boat once again one of these days. I was planning on doing that until I ended up in the damn hospital. Feels good outside. To wash my vehicle before it completely changes color to a dirt color. Okay. We're back home again, just like that. Well, got some bees trapped in the, and wasps trapped in that little concoction there. It's better than having them all over me or trying to sting me, that's for sure. Damn it. I apologize for the swearing outside when I was coming back into the house earlier, so yeah. It's been a good day. Can't really complain about much. Kind of a warm day. We'll see you all for more videos tomorrow. And yeah, hope you like my leg exercises and the little we did with the weights and such earlier. Yeah, so have a good evening. A good night, I mean.